What's up, boys? It's Brainiac coming back with another Flawless video here today. And we're on our way up to Michael because we're going to be doing a little $10 DIY white lettering on the tires. And hopefully by next week, we will have the muffler on the vehicle. I'm going to do a video on it. I want to get Angel Eyes on this. I want to do and a cold air intake also. So you guys stay tuned to the Mazda Mods. It's going to be an unboxing and it's going to be an install. So I hope you guys do enjoy my video, and I'll catch you guys on the way up at Michael's. Deuces, people. Yo, what's up, guys? We're at Michael's now. I hope you enjoyed that, you know, a little fast travel or whatnot. But we're going into Michael's now, so I'll see you guys in there. Deuces. All right, guys, we're walking in. Just gonna try to find these. Look at that. Whole aisle filled with them. Oil. Every single color you possibly need. This is the one we were... Let's look. You didn't see that? Alright. Whoa, look at that one. Jesus. Look at how huge that is. Alright. Oil-based. Alright, guys. This is what you're gonna need. $4.49. I have a 40% coupon, so I'm gonna go check this out, and I'll see you guys back at home. Peace. Alright, bros. I'm out. Purchased it, and I'm heading home. We're gonna start the application. See you there. Alright, what's up guys? This is Brainiac coming with the installation of the video of the white, you know, lettering of the tire. Now, you want to get like a microfiber cloth towel and you want to get like Windex or something like that. Don't get like an oily product because then your marker is not going to obviously stay on. So, now throughout the installation video, this is the product, obviously, again, Sharpie. Thanks for creating this, because now you're making this video happen for me. And I hope you guys do enjoy this. I'm going to speed this up, you know, 20 times what it already is, so then you guys can see the finished product quicker. So, keep watching, guys. Alright guys, this is the end product of the video. It came out so freaking flawless. I can't wait to get those rims powder coated. I'm gonna take you on a tour all around. It looks awesome. Yeah, they're just plasti dipped rims, but check me out here at all those social medias. Look at it, looks flawless, people. Just so sick. Well, I'm gonna catch you guys in later, and I hope you guys love this video. Deuces, people. Yo, what's up guys? I hope you guys enjoyed my flawless video here. Please hit that subscription in the left corner and check out my videos on the right. I hope you guys do enjoy my videos. I love creating them for you. And I'll catch you guys in the next video. Deuces, people.